Hello and welcome friends in my class. Again I am back with my next lesson of Amarth part 3. Okay, and this will carry the two leg spins. Okay, the two leg spin, that is like tat-ta. It means before performing this Amarth, you have to be perfect in this two leg spins, that is tat-ta. Okay, so the goal is and here we got the sum. So I'm just going to perform it. So this was the part 3 of lesson Amarth. I hope that you have learned with this video, and kindly don't forget to comment and question about this lesson below in the comments box, so that I can assist you more in my classes.